Welcome back. This is the final result. I will be uploading the future parts every week, make sure you don't miss the updates. Go to Project Settings, then Physics, and add your footsteps type. Now create two physical materials for your footsteps. If you already have an Unreal Starter Pack, there is no need to create any materials. Now assign your physics to your materials. Alright, now open your running animation. You have to find the frame of your foot when it hit the ground. I'll show you a better trick to find the exact frame of your foot. You can open your Unreal running animation and then find the right frame. Now add a notify and call it footstep, then hit enter. And do it for your walking animation as well. You need to create a structure for sounds and types for walking and jumping. Once you have everything, now create a function for your footsteps and an input for your footsteps type, then a variable to call your footstep structure. From surface type, we call our physics, which we already created in the project settings. Sometimes the sounds are not visible on your blueprint, I recommend you check it properly. You can see, there is no sounds, we have to call RNN notify, on event graph. Now let's create a different sound and surface for our jump animation. You need to find your jump end animation. You need to create a new anim notify. I suggest that you use a different variable and structure, so they don't get mixed up with your standard footstep sounds. Hi YouTube,